I don't know, amen, tonight, if you see yours as evil or not, but anything is trying to take you to hell, amen, is evil, and that's what it is. David recognized that though he had tried to hide it, that he tried to cover it up, that he had not hidden it from God. Amen. He couldn't look in the mirror without seeing that blemish in his soul. That dark, rotten spot on his soul. Amen. He knew that God could see it too. We need to examine ourselves. We need to see ourselves as God sees us. Amen. We've heard enough of the good tidings preaching. We've heard enough, heard it so long that people, amen, I don't know, they exclaim all the time, only God can judge me. Amen. Thank God that I'm telling my friends, you're right. And one day he's going to, thank God. Amen. And one day he's going to, because the Bible says it's appointed on a man once to die, and after this, the judgment. And this is not an excuse for you and I to continue, amen, or hide our sins or diminish them. We've got to get it fixed up before our day and our name is called. Bible says it's a fearful thing to fall into the hands of a living God. If you really think about it, amen, you really sit and think about that. Amen. We need to make sure we're ready to stand before him now. Amen. Thank God while we're able. John the Baptist come preaching, repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Jesus come preaching, repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Hey, preachers, we need to come preaching, repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Thank God. We can't be no different. We got to preach the truth. We're living in a time when good is being called evil, and evil is being called good. Listen, we can change the culture. We can change our ideologies. We can change our thoughts. We can change our church doctrine. We can change our church covenant. We can change our church bylaws. We can change any and everything around us to fit mine and your desires. Amen. Thank God our lifestyles, amen, or whatever it might be. But we cannot change what thus saith the Lord. Amen. Thank God the word of God is forever settled. Amen. In heaven. And it's up to you and I to line up to it and raise the standard. Amen. From here on out, either get with it or get out of the way. It's got lost people out here dying. We need to tell them the truth so they can make it to heaven.